next set of dancers is Carol Templeton. Carol's fans are here. Very enthusiastic crew, and Sam Arvidsson is the professional dancer that has been working with Carol. As we said, these dancers have been working for months preparing for today. It's a lot of hard work, and especially if you're, you know, you're just getting into the dancing thing and then performing in front of a crowd, so they really deserve credit for making it to this evening. So they will be doing a Broadway-style dance.
Yeah, now we've all seen Broadway shows and seen Broadway dancing. It could be jazz, it can be ballet, it could be hip-hop, it could be anything. So we're in for the unknown. We'll have to watch and see.
And we'll begin with a video clip.
I'm Carol Templeton.
And I'm Sam Arvidsson, co-owner of Jones Dance Club.
I was personally affected by my brother-in-law, Jay, who has Alzheimer's, and watching how it has affected his daily life and the loved ones around him is the reason why I'm here today. This has been an amazing journey in my life. It's given me a great appreciation for professional dancers and fundraising. Sam has been a great inspiration in my life. My dear friend Melinda Quattro was a dancer last year, and her mom has Alzheimer's. And seeing the sadness of what she's going through, she asked me to be a dancer, and I was very honored to. And then I met Sam at the dance sport ballroom, and we clicked, I felt like this was going to be a really fun journey for me. So I emailed her back, and here I am today, dancing with Sam and raising money.
Job, high energy, and the fan club comes out to meet her. And her adoring, supportive husband. Congratulations. I a little personal story here. I've known Carol. We used to be neighbors, and I know how she trained for today. She is a walker. She will walk morning, noon, and night up and down the street around the neighborhood. So that's how she keeps in good shape. Did a fantastic job this evening. So let's hear from our judges. Nikolai, what do you think?
Oh, wow, I love the musicals. And you guys did a great job with the high energy and with just a crowd-pleasing type performance. Really enjoyed the choreography. Strong 9.
A 9, very good. Rex, what about you?
Okay, hey, easy kids. We love all these guys that have danced tonight. And Carol, you did an outstanding job. Sam, you did an outstanding job with the choreography. It was great to see. It was like I was seeing Danny and Sandy in Greece all over again. Wonderful to watch. Give it in a 9.
Another strong 9. Thank you, Rex. And Dia.
Darling, I can tell you worked hard for this, okay? You look like you had so much fun out there. Y'all were killing it. Baby. I'm going to also give you a 9, darling.
Okay,
great job.
Nines. Thank you, judges. Thank you. Let's hear from Carol now.
Okay, was that as much fun as it looked?
Yes, I had the most fun. Sam's a wonderful choreographer. He's also a world champion and a professional judge. So I was very honored to be paired with him. Grease is one of my favorite movies. And I wanted to be like Olivia Newton-John. So, and I wanted to be a sexy Sandy. So it was very, very much fun.
Well, you look it in that outfit, girl. You are rocking those pants. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I hear you teach Sunday school to fourth graders. Are you gonna show them this?
Actually I am. They'll have fun. They'll see a different Sunday school teacher.
Yeah, won't they? No, but I think that'll be good. Show them that you've got a big diversity about you.
Yes, I do.
Well, thank you for coming, being part of this. This is your first time, Sam, with us. Thank you so much for your support. We appreciate it. And bringing such a great performance. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's give them a round of applause, Carol and Sam. They did a good job.